Williams. He's done well here to buy himself a bit of space, Marcus Williams. Two defenders in front of him. Plenty of shirts forward here for Scunthorpe. And the equaliser from Paddy Madden. Williams. And he stepped out as far as Adelekun. Turns away from Sandal. Nicely played across for Syers. And Scunthorpe take the lead for the first time with 7 minutes to go. Dave Syers with a tidy finish.
Here from Nolan, little slip on the edge of the area, and then it's scuffed goalwards and turned in by Dave Syers for the breakthrough goal. Hayes who helped it on, but it's Syers who scored. They are almost there, deep into stoppage time. Is Adelaide the substitute? Good effort, oh, off the post and off the goalkeeper, and it's gone in, and that does settle it for Scunthorpe.
Thank you.